children. Let's learn some pictures with letter U. First, learn how to make letter U. Go straight down. Stop below the first blue line. Take a turn and go back up again. This is letter U. Now, let's learn to make some pictures with letter U. What sound does letter U has? U and U. It has two sounds. First, we will make U, umbrella. Make a curve down, another curve down. Now, join the two ends. Make a small circle on the top. A stick below and turn. This is an umbrella. Now let's make U up, up. How do we go up?
Climbing the stairs, climbing the ladder. So we will make it along with the ladder.
Make two standing lines, a little longer one. Two sleeping lines in between. Okay, I make one more. Three sleeping lines in between.
Make an arrow
that goes up. This is U
up.
अच्छा बच्चों, आप सबने
बर्तन देखे हैं ना अपने घर पर, जैसे कि प्लेट, चम्मच, उन सबको क्या बोलते हैं? Utensils.
Utensils.
Make a glass,
a plate, a spoon. All together,
they are called utensils. और आपको जो यूटेंसिल पसंद हो आप वो वाला यूटेंसिल ड्रॉ कर सकते हो.
Okay, now let's learn a new word for surahi. Have you ever heard about surahi?
मिट्टी का लंबा सा घड़ा देखा है पानी का? That is called urn. Make a long curve. Like this. Make
another one like this.
Now join it
round and make a oval on the top. Is it looking like a vase? Yes, this looks like a vase. This is called an urn. U-R-N, urn. Some strips
over it, lots of strips.
It looks like a wheel. Make two standing lines on the top, a seat, and paddles to move the cycle. This is a unicycle.